This will be maybe in a file. No. Ooh. So, here is what I'm guessing. I feel like something's about to jump out at me, though. Wait. I'm not. Walk faster. Door, right? Yeah, that's the door. Okay. Total shush now. Shush now. Shush now. Mama's okay. Mama just got scared. It happens. You know that when I play. That's why we are. That's why you're always part of this. This is why we do drinking games with you. Oh, yes. Love you so much. Mama's okay, though. Mama's just fine. Thank you. Oh, stop pushing buttons. Mama's chest hurts now! Not there, I can get this door yet. Nope, still stuck fast, alright. He smiles. Mama's only having a small panic attack, she'll be okay. She'll be just fine. She may not be able to breathe soon, but she's just fine. Oh, that one hurt my chest. Seriously. Okay. Sister, oh mine, oh dear, oh love, oh move, oh thank you. Oh, I love her little hop down the stairs. All right, buddy, stop being a creep behind my sister. She may be annoying, but. What now? You're gonna attack me soon, aren't you? It's usually what happens when I find things. Avoid damage from caught by a spirit by pressing the shutter button. I see. That's great, thank you. There's a large dragon figure here. Okay. Gotta stop pushing these buttons. I'm not in the right area. Am I? No. Courtyard's turn. Where is this? Lies! Okay, I want to check the closet real quick. See if anything changed since the last time I was in here. Nope. All the same. Let me out.
I don't wanna kill him.
Well, then stop murdering people. Okay. Where am I? Back up, motherfucker. Deserve respect. Where are you? Thank you. Am I in the wrong spot completely? Am I? I'm at the wrong way. Okay. Anything in here that I might want though? I don't know. Probably not. But may as well check again. That's anything like the last game. Oh my. Run faster than Limpy. Okay. Okay, dramatic pausing, not the time. Do you never shut up? I'm trying to keep us both safe, and all you can do is mutter to yourself.
Why do you?
Because you scare the shit out of me, that's why I run. Upstairs, honey. I missed. Sorry. Yeah. Thank you. Move yourself. Can't get it, so. Oh, but there's a door. With another dramatic pause. Taboo Tome. The gate to hell is called the blank. Gaze not upon the blank. Eyes that glimpse the blank will be blinded by the blank. Speak not of the blank. The much which utters blank will be made speechless by the blank. Listen not to the blank. Those who heed the blank are turned heartless by the blank. That's one hell of a poem right there. An outsider visited with perfect timing. I'll use him for the hidden ceremony and pacify the blank. We must ensure he doesn't escape before that. Ooh, you ass. Well, if you didn't always get in my way... You can see the floor below slightly. Can't go down. Alright, got it. You can see what looks like a feet of a statue under the cloth. Yeah, that's what it is. Sure. I'll believe that later. Disaster Tome! If the ritual is not performed, the blank will open, and human wretches shall burst forth from the blank, village will be engulfed by the blank, and the sky will be plunged in darkness. The darkness will spread over the land for generations, awaking the blank. We must think of this disaster as a repentance for our failure to fulfill our duty to the blank, which grants us life. We must accept this is the reason for our existence. Fascinating. If the blank rumbles on a year without the ceremony, the kusabi is needed. Kusabi is an outsider, made into the Buddha, and offered to the blank. The more they suffer, the greater the calming of the blank. I see. Shrine maidens of the past and future, made into crimson butterflies, return from the blank as guardians of the village. Those that become butterflies ascend to heaven, parting the skies above, inviting the light upon us. Yes. In the crimson sacrifice ritual, the shrine maidens become one again. They become a deity and appease the blank. The latter stays here, watching over the human world. The first shall pass through the blank, calming the earth. Anything else you want me to read? I think I missed something. Cannot reach? Okay. So bothers. Okay. Got it. Well, get out of my way, dearie dear. Go safe. Been on a diet and it sucks, but luckily I like fruit. That is a ripe nectarine, let me tell you. Lay down. Yes, there is, darling. Yes, there is. When the twins were born, I was miserable knowing that they were doomed. They were raised freely, without pain or sadness. They say the pain of the blank never stops. The elder sister must kill the younger in the crimson sacrifice ritual. It's a cruel, horrible fate. I see. Come on, Mayu. That was it, right, Mayu? Ball. Do I put the ball in the hole? Like, I see we're having some issues with stairs here in the dark. I mean, I'll try anything once, why not? Yeah! Smart me! Diamond link key. I don't know where that goes, but I guess we'll be finding out. Thanks for that. I appreciated it. Really did. Shush. Shush, 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 shush. Holy crap. I love that you love Mama. Huh. It's a weird sound we hear. I tried. I missed. What is this sound? Sounds like a recorder. Okay, it is in my headphones. Just want to make sure it's in my headphones. Okay, sister dear. Well, it wanted us to go this way, so I guess we can try to go that way. He's gonna stand there for the rest of the night. Long ago, a visitor to a mountain village became a ceremonial sacrifice. When the veiled priest captured me, they said things like outsider and kusabi. What exactly is the nature of the hidden ceremony? The key in the twin girls gave me must be for the side door of the house. That was not the sentence that I should have read. The key for the cell must be in another house. According to the map, the key is hidden in the cave under the Osaka house. Maybe this is the cell or is the in the passageway that I read about. I don't know. A long ass hallway to just mumble down. Or are we not mumbling at all? Is there a door? Is there something? Is there a turn point? Aha! One must turn! And then go down some dark steps. Like a little prancing horse, it's great. Thank you. I love how they teased you with like a flashlight for a good portion of the game. They're like, and fuck you! There you are. Fucking go after my sister. She may not be my best friend, but I still like her. Enough. I don't like you, bud. Do you know that? I don't want to. You don't get a fucking choice.